Honestly, I'm trying to stay focused. You must think I got to be joking when I say.
Hey y'all, so I'm in the car now. I'm trying to set this up right so I can get finished. It is Saturday. What time is it? It is a little, it's after 11. I have a, did I bring my phone? Okay, so I want to, tell y'all my to-do list. So I'm trying to make a habit of making a to-do list. Sorry y'all, I'm just trying to get myself situated. I don't think I showed y'all what I had on. I tried to show y'all, but I was rushing. But I just got on this pretty little thing, sweatsuit, and the sweatpants to match. I got this like probably like 2 months ago, and I'm just now wearing it. I didn't like my hair with it, so I put this hat on. I used to didn't like to wear hoodies, and then that's one reason too. I used to always like to wear my hair short because I just don't like the way the hair looks when it's resting on clothes. I mean, it may sound crazy, but I don't like that. So, and this piece of hair keeps in my face. But anyway, so I need to go. I got a facial at 12. I need to go to Sam's. I need to go ATM and get some to the ATM, get some money out. I need to stop past UPS. I need to what else did I need to do? I needed to do something else. I gotta stop past my mom's. What else? I need to pick up my medicine. Pick up my meds. I do want to go to the car wash. I don't know if I'm gonna make that, but car wash. Okay. So right now, that is all I have. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 things. Well, that's include my facial, but yeah, so on my way. Try to, oop, car coming. Oh, I didn't put my seatbelt on. So I'm on my way to Starbucks right now. Cause I want to get me some coffee. I should have been gone, but and I need to put my car in the shop because I think my wheel bearing is going bad because I can hear it. So I called the shop. I just gotta find a time to take it. Getting the micro dermablation, but I'm gonna get the facial first, and then she said I'm gonna do the micro dermablation after. And I'm going to y'all see who it is. I know who she is, but I don't know how to say her name, and I don't want to. Shalane Lake Carter, I think that's her name. Shalane, sorry if you're watching this and I just butchered your name. Now, I don't do much with my skin. I mean, I don't have bad skin. I can't say I have the perfect skin either, but I don't have bad skin. I don't really have breakouts and stuff, so I've never like done anything professional to my face. Mama, she trying to race. Let me get out. Oh, well, I guess I could cut my blinker on. Mama, she, uh-oh, wait a minute. She was leaning into that curve. She must have her cruise on because she was not slowing down. I forgot to order a sandwich. So now I'm waiting for my sandwich to come out. Well, I ordered the wrap, the feta wrap. Oh, here he comes with it. Okay. Thank you. Secured the bag. But I wonder what these places have against napkins. I mean, I know probably in training they probably tell y'all do not give out napkins unless they act. I'm trying to preserve. But first of all, Starbucks, y'all use recycled napkins anyway. So it shouldn't matter how many napkins y'all give out, because they're recycled anyway. All right, y'all. So I'm done with my facial. That was great. Why didn't you tell me facials felt like it? It's my first time. She was extra, extra good. She was calming. Why didn't tell me I'd be greasy afterwards? But my skin feels great. I mean, it really does. It feels so smooth. That is so good. But y'all need to go to her. She's at the Florida, however you say it, y'all. Y'all know what I'm talking about. So she's right in there. Y'all know where that is. I mean, I can't see. Is she literally this close behind me? I don't think I can get out. I think I'm about to back her up. I can't see. I'm gonna go ahead and go to, let me scoot y'all back to the ATM while I'm right here at the bank. I hate the sound of motorcycles. I don't know, I just hate it. Then I have to check my to-do list and see what I need to do next. Cause my thing is, I can make a to-do list, go. I just have to remember to look at. You can only do, it's only a certain amount you can do a day, which is so stupid. The credit union I'm at now, you can only do 300, which is so stupid. Cause I could have swore it used to be 5. But all, one day it was 3. And I'm like, I need more than that. So I took money. Let me see if it let me take some out of my savings, since I took some out of my checking. Let me see if it let me switch it up. Nope. It's not. How you gonna tell me how much money I can take out of my account? I mean, it's mine. Check that off. ATM, already been to the ATM. Check that off. So now I'm gonna go to Sam's. Oh, I needed to print. Shoot, I wasn't going back in there because it was a atrocious line. Lowe's to my list today. I gotta stop in Lowe's now. So, well, I forgot to, I'll stop it in there anyway, but I forgot to add to my list. So yeah. All right, that's it. Right here on Jefferson Road, do they really expect for people to turn off their cell phones? But I know at one point it was like, it was turning your phones off for you. Cause I used to come through there and I would lose service. And I used to be like, oh, let me show y'all. So I told y'all I was waiting for them to bring out my sandwich my wrap I ordered from Starbucks, cause I forgot to order when I ordered my drink. And I told them I wanted it, I wanted it crunchy, because one time I got it, I don't know if I told y'all this before, one time I got it, you could, the sides of, the ends of it was crunchy, where they left it in the heater or oven a little bit longer, and I liked it like that, so I asked them to do that. Again, look. I don't know if y'all can see. Honey, they burnt it. Look at that, look. Yes, ma'am. Yes, I did. I called. Yes. Carrie calls. I don't care if I make it back to get another one or not. I'm calling you. And you're gonna know. So I did call. In this case, for $5, I'm going back. I told her I had an appointment. I'll be back later. Which, I mean, I've had to go back to the Starbucks before on the Boulevard. And I've never had any issue with them. Ooh. Replacing stuff or whatever. So. So I'm going to get my wrap because y'all know daggone well when y'all brought that out that oven, y'all left that in there too long. Now it's the difference of being crunchy and it being burnt. That's burnt. And y'all wrong for that. That's why his little butt come prancing out there and gonna take off all fast, because you knew you ain't gonna be looking at bag and yell for you to come back and come and get it. So that'll be my lunch. What time is it? Oh shoot. Brunch, lunch, whatever. So I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna take it back when I leave from up here. I gotta stop past my mom's too. And her apartment building she live in with that, I don't like getting on that elevator. I mean, I don't want her to have to, she's not gonna come downstairs and meet me, but elevators, like I hate getting on elevators, hate them. I'm scared to death. I'm not scared of elevators, I'm scared of getting stuck in one because I'm claustrophobic. All right, y'all. Vacuum secured. I know it's gone, but so yeah, I'm leaving Lowe's now. I'm gonna go to Sam's. So hopefully they have. I wonder if there's a way I could have saw if they even had paper towels and stuff, because the last time they didn't, that's the only reason I'm having to go back. So I hate to have to go all the way in here. I should have did a, well, no, I don't even know. I guess I could have called and been like, ah, do y'all got paper towels? And y'all know where I haven't been in a long time? Hobby Lobby. And I haven't because I don't like going, which it sounds crazy and it sounds, yeah, it does sound crazy, but I don't like going into stores like that unless I'm looking for something, because I'll get in there and be wanting to change up the whole house or change up the whole living room, you know, like I don't feel like having to even have that thought cross my mind. So that's why I don't really go with Home Goods or Hobby Lobby and places like that unless I am on a mission to redo a room or something. So, because it stresses me out, because I'm looking like, dang, I should have did my living room like this. I do want to it's tight. I don't think I'm going, you know what, I ain't squeezing in that spot. I'm sorry. Thank you. What are you looking at? They probably like, he was trying to hurry up and I ain't even going to spot. Sorry. So I don't think I'm gonna take y'all in here with me because I just want to grab some toilet paper and some paper towels and get up out of here because it's packed, I can tell. So I'll let you when I get back in the car. All right, y'all, so I'm back in the car. So I'm back in the car and I'm about ready to cut my hair on. It's hot. I got this big jogging suit too though. So I can mark Sam's off. So now we got three things off of there. So now print my pay stubs. I can wait and do that. I don't have to be today. Okay, so all right, so I'm on my way to my mom's. Should have kept going. Now see, you see me backing up, so you're gonna have to wait. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're gonna have to wait. I don't care if you're in a hurry or not. You ain't going nowhere. Guess you think I'm supposed to stop. You was already out there, but I was too. But yeah, anyway, I'm about to cut my air on, y'all. It's hot. Good Lord. Yeah, I'm about to go this other way. The good old quarter G. I mean, I'm following this car. We doing the same thing. There's people in the middle of the road. Yeah, this is awful. Yeah, let me get off this phone so I can watch where I'm going. Alright, y'all, so I just left my mom. I had to drop some money off to her, so got that done. Let me see. Stop past mom, so we can mark that off the list. So we got 2 things left. So. But people weird. Alright, so I will holler at y'all when I get to my next destination. Gas is 3:39. Every time I come through this intersection right here, I be scared somebody gonna come through that red light. Cause I know people do it all the time. But alright, y'all, get off this camera so I can drive. I will holler at y'all in a minute. Oh, he must have hit the... I'm so nosy. So, I picked up... I'm just rambling, y'all, but whatever. I might cut this out of the video when I go to edit. But I went to pick up Auntie's salad at Olive Tree. And they have really good food. Their Caesar salad is one of the good only things that I get from there. And it's really, really good. Do I need to pull up? It's really, really good. But so she got the Caesar salad. Let me scoot y'all back. The Caesar salad, and she added chicken. $17, y'all. Like, I don't know. It just seems like it's one of those places that I don't know. It just seems like the prices are different. And I'm like, every time I go, I'm like, I don't think I paid that much last time. And she's like, well, it's this and that. So it's like $17. So the salad is, I guess, $10. She got the small. So the salad is $10, the Caesar salad. And $7 for a piece of chicken, for them to cut up a little piece of chicken strip, chicken breast, which they probably don't cut it up. It's probably coming out of a darn bag. Chicken strips are pre-made at Sam's. No, I'm just playing. I don't know. They really have good food. So, I mean, if y'all's family own that, or, I mean, you know, great food. But, you know, that's the thing, though. Like I told Auntie, it's this expensive everywhere. You know what I mean? Like, these businesses have to make money. I mean, you choose to eat out. You choose to, you know, we choose to pay that extra money to eat out instead of going to Kroger's and buying a pack of chicken breast. My bad. My camera's going dead. I think I brought another battery. So, you know, we choose to do that, but it's like, man. But yeah, that salad was $17. $17 and I think 10 cents to be exact. I'm like, man. Thank you. pick up my meds the last thing. I think it's probably like the second time I've gone through the drive-thru, because this CVS, the line through the drive-thru is usually over the Dunbar Bridge. I mean, not really, but dang near. So I always just go in, and sometimes there's a line, but I learned to not try to run over here on my lunch or anything, because everybody has the same idea. I've been out since 11. Hey y'all, so my face is still shining from my facial. But excuse the junk, I'm in my office, so excuse the junk in the back, please. But I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog right here. So I got everything done on my to-do list. Thank y'all for watching. If y'all made it all the way to the end of the video, put a purple heart in the comment section for me so I know you watched the whole video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And I will see y'all in the next video.